Also called the invaders Reapers, the same term once used by a disgraced commander to refer to a theoretical enemy.
Excuse me, what was your name?
Descartes.
Christoph Wasser, good to meet you. How long have you been here?
I don't know, I'm not in there.
I don't know how long it was since I escaped Lyon. Do you know Lyon?
No. My brothers and sisters, we have faced adversity and overcome. This is but a test. Remember the pillars of strength that hold our people high. Show the galaxy our resolve. I know that your faith is weak. Our government has fallen, but if you hold the pillars of strength in your hearts, please, just don't give up.
Welcome to Batarian State Arms.
According to the Council, these galaxy-wide attacks are part of a massive and organized...
Batarian State Arms, defending the hegemony.
The Council called the invaders Reapers.
Please observe all caste restrictions when making a purchase. Thank you for your patronage.
The Alliance military has abandoned the Hades Gamma Cluster to incoming Reaper forces.
Yeoman Kelly Chambers.
Shepard, it's really you. I could just hug you.
It's good to see you too, Kelly.
I've been so worried. Without my Cerberus contacts, I had no way of knowing if you'd survive the invasion.
You're not with Cerberus anymore?
Working with you opened my eyes, got me thinking. I looked closely at what Cerberus had done. In good conscience, I couldn't stay with them. You inspired me to leave.
Come back to the Normandy.
Please believe me. I want nothing more than to be with you again, but I can't. Ever since the Collectors abducted us, I relive it every night. I see Joker running out. Then that cold hand pulls me back. They're above me, around me. They stuff me into that coffin, and I'm relieved that they aren't touching me anymore. But then it's so small. You can't breathe. It seems like forever. I watched people melt. God.
Hey, it's okay.
I'm fine. I just can't step back onto the Normandy. I'm sorry.
Don't be.
And even if I could, I shouldn't. I'm making a difference here. If there was ever a reason I studied psychology, it was to help people at a time like this.
I can tell you're doing good work around here. Keep it up.
Thank you, Shepard. I will. I'm so glad you found me. Seeing you makes everything right again. Oh, I need to run. Please be careful.
Wow. Arya wasn't kidding. The great Commander Shepard on a leash.
I'm here for my own reasons, Vosk.
Oh, sure you are. Anyway, tell her I'm impressed, but to do business, I still need my little problem taken care of.
Which is?
A Taurian general named Oraka has it out for the Blue Suns. He's raising a stink over our activity in this sector. I'll commit my gang to Arya as soon as Araka's dead.
There must be more to Araka's complaint.
We're just making little raids along trading routes. With Arya's blessing, I might add. Araka's just some military fossil who came out of retirement to relive the glory days and justify his existence. Losing him won't affect your war in the least, but gaining the Blue Suns, well, you know our work.
You seriously think I'll assassinate a Turian general?
Arya seems to think so. Or else, why would she send you? She knew the price. The two of you work it out. Oh, and, tell Arya I still expect her blue ass in bed with me.
What is it, Shepard?
You knew about this?
Can you be more specific?
Darner Vosk expects me to kill General Araka.
Who cares what Vosk wants? What he needs is for Araka to stop disrupting his operations. I figured you'd talk to Araka, see if you can get him to lay off. And if he won't listen to reason, call me, and I'll take care of it.
No need to candy coat it, Arya.
Ah, Shepard. You think you know me so well.
I just don't see why you couldn't tell me the details yourself.
Vosk needed to see you, needed to realize who he's dealing with. Plus, if I have to suffer that scumbag staring at my tits one more time, I might have to kill him.
Yeah, he mentioned...
That I'm going to sleep with him? We all have our delusions.
Let's check on those metagel supplies.
Yes, sir.
And have we heard anything from the hospital?
The surgeons there are all busy.
Keep on it. Some of these wounded don't have much time.
Shepard.
What's happening?
We convinced the council to accept our wounded. Nowhere else to go.
How bad is it?
More dead than injured. 85% killed in action. We'll need a morgue soon. Not a lot of flesh wounds when you're fighting Reapers.
Casualties are that high?
Our frontline units are being wiped out, whole platoons at a time. A single Reaper can destroy 9 or 10 of them in one attack.
That's not war, it's slaughter.
They're called Reapers for a reason. And these guys found out why.
Do what you can for them.
A few of them might get back on their feet, but the rest... Sympathy is about all we can offer.
Any sign of your family?
Not yet, but I keep hoping. What about you? I'm starting to see some wear and tear.
I won't lie. It's been rough.
Well, don't forget to come up for air. There's a lot more war to go.
You are looking at VI model 1.7 AGB, Commander Shepard. Please see a store clerk to unlock a demo of this model.
You have a copy of a Shepard VI?
Oh, yeah. The one based on that war hero? We locked it after some kid spilled soda over the hardware. I'll unlock it, but we've only got the demo version working.
Good to meet you. I'm Commander Shepard, Alliance Navy.
We just got word that another ship made it off Palafin.
How many on board?
30 or 40 survivors.
That's all. They said the fighting was getting worse. Well, let's find some room for them. This is going to be home for a while.
The same term once used by a disgraced Commander Shepard to refer to a theoretical enemy. The Alliance military has abandoned the Hades Gamma Cluster to incoming Reaper forces. Fierce fighting continues as the Reavers occupy.
Commander Shepard, please select the destination.
One moment, please.
Now arriving at ward level
I hate
purgatory.
Being stuck here. I hate this guard duty assignment. I hate everything right now.
Nothing to do about it. We each stand duty in our own ways.
At least your wife and the kids went on that trip you mentioned a while back. Where was it again?
They canceled the trip. Donate the funds to some charity when Earth was hit. And then...
Paladin. Shit. I'm sorry.
No, no, no. I'm telling you, I saw the look in his eye before he started off across that street. It was like... Come and get me, Death. You piece of shit.
But you're not getting anyone else.
Exactly. You're not getting anyone else.
Do you guys have a tab? Where are the dancers? I want dancers.
Well, the dance floor's over there.
Not dancers, dumbass. Dancers. I'm here for shore leave, not the Viennese wall.
I don't...
Oh, come on. If there's an ass shaking somewhere on this station, you guys know where it is.
You sure you don't want to buy me a drink?
The banner of the 1st Regiment. That should put some steel in their spine.
Look who's here.
I hope this isn't a social visit. You still have work to do around here.
What's your angle on gaining control of the blood pack?
Gnarl will explain it. If we're gonna work together, Shepard, you need to trust me. At least a little.
I have a lot to do.
So do it.
Shepard, please select the destination.
One moment, please.
Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
Yes, his squad did return. I could, but they ignore me, refuse to even look me in the eye. Why won't you help me?
According to the Council,
I simply want my son found.
These galaxy-wide attacks are part of a massive and organized invasion plan.
I fully understand the situation. Of course I read through the names of the dead every day, but... Please! Please, a few more minutes of searching could mean a lifetime of peace for my family.
Someone in your family is MIA?
My son, Bilal. And bureaucratic compassion seems to be in short supply.
I'm Ambassador Dominic Osoba. My son's squad returned from their mission on Benning without him. I found them drinking, but they won't even look me in the eye. I can offer a bounty for any information. If Balao's alive, we want him home. If he's dead, then we can begin to mourn him.
If I find anything, I'll let you know.
Thank you. Either way, you will set my mind at ease.
The Council called the invaders Reapers. The same term was used by a theoretical enemy. The Alliance military has abandoned the Hades Gamma Cluster to incoming Reaper forces.
Good morning. Oh, hello, ma'am.
We've had this discussion, young lady. You're to call me Teresa. Well, maybe my son didn't have the chance to marry you because of this damn war. But you're still family in my book. Nothing will ever change that.
Of course, Teresa.
I'll come back later during your break if you want. Treat you to lunch. What do you say?
I would love that, Teresa. Thank you.
Commander Shepard, John Dumbau, Special Tactics and Recon. I've got intel suggesting that high-level Hanar officials may be indoctrinated.
That's a damning accusation. What have you got?
Evidence of an Alliance Black Ops team raiding a Batarian research station. The Batarians were studying Reaper technology.
The Batarians had Reaper technology?
The Alliance raid turned into a massacre, and the humans ended up with nothing. Your people faked a power failure to hide the incident.
The Batarians would have gone to war if they'd found out. But how does this implicate the Hanar?
They maintain discreet gray market trade relationships with the Batarians, and led the Alliance to the station. We suspect those Hanar operatives escaped with Batarian tech. If your reports on the Reapers are accurate, they could already be indoctrinated.
What's your source on all this?
It was an anonymous gift, but I believe it came from a thief named Kasumi Goto. I've been after her for years.
Kasumi? You're hunting a thief?
A master thief. Her intelligence and skill are almost Salarian.
I'm sure she'd appreciate praise from the Spectre who's chasing her down.
I only need her data. I admire her personally. And since she sent me this, I assume her feelings are mutual.
I'm dealing with a galaxy-wide threat right now. You sure this is worth the time?
Absolutely. The Hanar are a major financial power. Plus their territory buffers Salarian space, which would be vulnerable otherwise. The Hanar operative is now a diplomat on the Citadel. I don't have a public name, and the Hanar will go to ground if I make a formal inquiry.
So we're hunting.
I'm tracking suspicious transmissions to the Hanar homeworld. I could use your help.
Let me see what I can dig up at the Spectre office.
Thanks, Shepard. And for the record, not everyone doubted your concerns about the Reapers. I just hope we're not too late.
So, remember when you helped me get KG's Grey Box from Donovan Hawk? The one with information that could start a war?
I thought we destroyed that information to keep you safe.
There were enough clues left for me to piece things together when I got curious. It was big enough to leak it to Bao. If you don't mind me tagging along cloaked, maybe I can help you dig up some dirt on the Hanar.
I'd appreciate it.
Shepard, I'm checking security reports. Can you track the transfers coming from the Hanar embassy?
On it.
Bao's got a good plan. Hanar are predictable.
Anything suspicious in their terminal use should narrow down our list of suspects.
So you approve of Pal?
Absolutely. He's a good Spectre. The galaxy needs more like him.
And the fact that he's trying to arrest you?
Well, nobody's perfect.
Wow, I have some possible hits. Got some strange money transfers on Balone.
Balone's clean. His money transfers are to support his mistress. Not sure about Olun. I'll pull his bio.
I'll check Olun's personal records and pull his recent messages.
Can I just note how odd it is for a Hanar to have a mistress?
You know, if Bao catches up with you, I can grant you immunity.
What, if I join up? Last time I did that, you wrote me into a suicide mission.
I didn't say you had to join up.
You were working your way around to it.
Shepard?
I should go.
I'll be here.
Shepard, to what do I owe the pleasure?
Here to talk about you releasing Jonas Sedaris.
Damn, you too? Somebody got the Council to order her release. I'm delaying as best I can. What's your stake in this?
It's classified.
That's a fancy way of saying mind your own business. Look, there's no way I'm letting that psychopath out. The woman's unstable and a clear public threat.
What makes you think she's crazy?
She was a ruthless sadist before she got caught. Her imprisonment has cracked the shell off the nut.
Maybe freedom will improve her.
She rages day and night, Shepard, calling for the deaths of all Eclipse enemies. No, freedom will only give her the chance to kill.
I'd like access to her to judge for myself.
Sure thing. I'm sure you'll agree. Then maybe the Council will listen to you and rescind the order. Go to the C-Sec outpost and my assistant will connect to Sedaris's cell from there. Then call me back. Let me know when you've had a chance to talk to Sedaris.
One moment, please. Now arriving at Docking Bay E-24, emergency civilian housing.
Bao, Olun's doing some heavy lobbying for the Hanar to support the war effort.
So he's clearly not indoctrinated. Who's opposing him?
It all comes down to the war, and you trying to pull everyone into it.
Would you rather the Reapers win?
No. And I owe you for getting Keiji's Grey Box back from Hawk. But I can't do another Collector base, Shep. The Reapers aren't people. I can't infiltrate a Reaper party and steal a big I Win bomb.
Thank you.
is on Earth. A beautiful city. You should visit. I was on my boat when, boom, the sky went black. Dust and ash. A giant metal wall rushed down. I fell into the river.
You humans ever stop talking?
When I climbed out, I heard screaming. The metal wall started to move and I realized it was a leg. Only one of the Reaper's legs.
I've got a list of new Hanar arrivals, Bao. Forwarding it to you.
Damn. These are all face names. The Hanar names from the Alliance raid are soul names. And Hanar soul names are private. There's no public record. Can you get back to their personal communications?
On it. Maybe we'll find names there.
So how's the rest of the gang? Met up with anybody else?
Garrus is helping out on the Normandy.
He never could pass up a good fight. What about Jacob?
Haven't heard from him.
See? Jacob could have gotten me back onto the Normandy.
I'm touched.
What about the food we were promised? It's been allocated to the Presidium. Then contact Commander Bailey over at CSEC. Tell him Garrus Vakarian would consider it a personal favor if he could reallocate the shipment so these people don't starve.
Here's the correspondence. If there's any mention of soul names.
I've got it. A recent arrival. Zemandis. Soul name regards the works of the Enkindlers in despair. He was with the Alliance team that massacred the Batarians. He's been on special research assignment ever since.
So he got his tentacles on some Reaper tech.
Looks that way. I'm sending you the nav point for his office. I'll meet you there.
Commander Shepard. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Embassy.
Good morning. I'm not sure why. There was something important I had to do.
Oh, are you looking for someone, ma'am?
Maybe. I have these papers, but I'm not sure why.
Here, why don't I take care of these for you? Would that help?
Yes. Yes, please. You know, you remind me of someone. My son. He's dating an Asari. She looks remarkably like you do. He's so very happy.
Thank you. That's wonderful, ma'am.
Zemandis?
Or should I say, regards the works of the Enkindlers in despair?
It seems this one has been apprehended, but confinement is irrelevant. The work of the Enkindlers cannot be stopped.
Why are you trying to help the Reapers?
We obtained information regarding the Enkindlers from classified sources.
The Enkindlers. You mean the Protheans?
Yes. As you are aware, Commander Shepard, the Protheans eventually became the Collectors, and the Collectors served the Reapers.
Ugh. You have got to be kidding me.
Therefore, as a faithful servant of the Enkindlers, we too must serve the Reapers.
You big, stupid jellyfish.
You know, I support religious freedom for all species, but that's just crazy.
Your skepticism does not matter. When the Enkindlers uplift us as their chosen sapients, the galaxy will bear witness.
You're insane, and we can't allow you to endanger your planet. We're taking you into custody.
Your belief in your victory is mistaken. Our planetary defense network is largely automated. It can be disabled with a single virus, which I have just uploaded.
Damn it. Wait. A virus would be detected unless sent on low-priority channels, which have a time lag. I may be able to block the upload.
You may be delayed.
Help him! I'll handle this! Got it. Upload's disabled. Looks like we're in the... Wait. He's got some kind of failsafe. Get down!
She was here the entire time.
She was an old friend.
I intended to arrest her.
She helped me take down the Collectors. And she just gave her life to save the Hanar homeworld.
Point taken. It was an honor to work with you, Shepard. When the time comes, I'll be there to return the favor. With a few friends.
You can come out now.
How'd you know?
Lucky guess.
There's no way you're recruiting me to fight in a galactic war.
The Crucible Project needs technical experts.
I'm not a scientist.
No, but you're the best thief in the galaxy, and you can hack unfamiliar technology better than anyone. They could use your help. And think of it. All that expensive tech just lying around. It's not like they're gonna check your pockets at the end of the project.
You say the nicest things. All right. I'm in. And Shep, nice working with you again.
Sightings of Reaper forces in the Syrian Nebula and the Nimbus Cluster.
I can't take your word on this. But those assumptions may be my son's
family is under attack, although the Asari Khan... He is across the galaxy from Palpatine to Earth.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select a destination. One moment, please. Now arriving at Presidium Commons.
Hello, Commander Shepard. Welcome to the Presidium Commons. You are on the main promenade of the shopping galleria. Here you will find establishments offering specialized goods and services. For assistance or for information about our special promotion, talk to me or contact the Citadel Tourist and Visitor Board.
The place feels familiar. The sounds, the smells. It's like being back on Earth.
The current decoration budget was approved by Ambassador Asoba, the human representative for Earth on the Citadel. Each species granted ambassadorial rights on the Citadel can apply for a slot on the decoration schedule to change the promenade and parks below. The only condition is that the proposed environmental features not be toxic to species living on the Citadel.
What else is in the area?
The Presidium Commons have been a cultural mainstay since the Council was first established at the Citadel. Recently, new biometric systems have been added to assess the specific needs of your species.
Biometric systems? Sounds more like a security measure.
These simple and confidential systems are in place for the safety of all visitors to the Presidium. We respect your privacy, Commander Shepard. To opt out, please visit the Citadel Tourist and Visitor Board.
What's this promotion you mentioned?
Producer Jean-Marie Aronisius is donating a portion of all proceeds from her new Blasto movie to the Citadel's Military Defense Fund. Audio excerpts of Blasto 6, Partners in Crime, are now available for your listening pleasure right here on the Presidium.
Where can I check this out?
To listen to excerpts, simply go to the Features hallway and find the Blasto 6, Partners in Crime publicity panel.
That's all.
Please speak with me again if you require further assistance.
So, you want us to enlist as soldiers? Isn't there anything else we can do?
The military needs everyone they can get.
None of us knows how to fight.
Mackenzie's a biotic. Dave and Graham go to the pistol range. Oh, and Orion's always buying mods for his shotgun.
The one he's never even fired. I love our friends, but we are not combat material.
You two could save lives by helping doctors in the refugee camps.
Thanks? Who was that?
The first human specter.
Wow, Commander Shepard?
Yeah, and it's good advice. Let's sign up as Med 10 volunteers. How's that sound?
Much better than shooting myself in the foot with a rifle.
Welcome to Kanala Exports. Cultivating serenity is possible even during times of crisis.
Overcharging for goods, denying refugees basic services. It seems the Reapers took our culture when they took our world. The Book of Plenix demands charity and forgiveness of debts in times of war. Of course, the Book of Plenix was lost on our home world, and now our people have lost their way. Selling now would be unwise. I'm aware of what's happening. Offload them into the Motan cluster. And then I'd advise traveling someplace safer. I wouldn't go to the settled worlds. Larger colonies appear to be priority targets. If you're coming to the Citadel, do it soon. Certainly. Look me up. Business will keep me here for some time. Don't count on the Batarians. Karshon is lost. The Alliance is spearheading this war. I agree it's quite impressive, but I wouldn't venture into the Sol system. Call me when you have the information. No. I'll send you a different number. This connection isn't absolutely secure.
Welcome to Elkos Combine Arsenal Supplies.
Don't be left out in the cold. Ask about our full service warranties.
Any opened goods can only be returned for store credit.
Please visit any of our Elkos Combine affiliate branches for any and all personal needs.
In these troubled times, don't the investors you trust.
I think I'm ready to end it with him. Things weren't great even before he deployed, and if I pretend to be happy over the vids...
It's not fair to him or to you. With all the craziness of a war going on, you deserve to be happy.
And I'm not. I have to be honest with him.
Then you need to tell him.
Who cares about the money? Haven't you heard the news from Palavin?
That's what your army is for. Nothing's going to reach the Citadel.
We need to start manufacturing military tech. Nobody will need banking software if these Reapers win.
The market for military...
I've seen Palavin burning. Those fires aren't going out anytime soon. If you can help.
Look, Cyrus, you want to sell your shares and walk fine, but I'm not selling financial VIs while my homeworld burns.
Okay, okay, let me think. We could repurpose the VIs for upgraded targeting solutions.
Right. We'd be able to use most of the hardware. The financial VI has more processing power than we need.
No, no, that works. We'll rig the VI and it translates for all standard weapons. Refit weapons without having to overhaul your targeting computer. Rapid response flexibility. We'll make a fortune.
A small fortune. We're selling these at cost plus 3%.
Fine.
The invading force appears to be the same that attacked those planets.
Thinking of going? To Sanctuary, I mean. Sorry, I thought you were looking at the ad.
Of course not. Sanctuary's a scam.
What?
Oh, count on it. Somebody's making money off people's fear. Wish I'd thought of it myself.
The Alliance military has abandoned the Hades Gamma Cluster to incoming Reaper forces.
Quick! Hands behind your back. We'll be here any minute.
What the hell are you talking about?
Crete, Blood Pack's leader. Arya brings him the Greek commander Shepherd. Crete pledges the gang to her. We're just luring him into the open so we can take him out.
Not the best start to our friendship, Gnarl.
He's coming. Put your hands behind your back and try to look like I beat you up or something.
This better be on the up and up.
Quiet!
Arya to look even more powerful than Crete thought. Her instructions on boarding Citadel undetected were one thing. Now this... Commander Shepard, want you to know, your head will be hood ornament on my personal shuttle.
Keep your distance, Crete. So, do you agree to Arya's terms?
Most definitely. Arya can use Blood Pack as she sees fit.
Wasn't talking to you, Crete. Grill?
What? You have my word. Now open fire!
Not him! Grill's next in line to take over. Arya's deal is with him.
Yes! Yes. I'm Arya's mole, Shepard. You've scratched my back. Now I'll scratch yours.
Word of advice. Don't double-cross Arya.
I may be ambitious, but I'm not crazy.
Uh-huh. Good work, Gnarl. Thanks for the gun.
Anytime, Shepard. Grill and I will let Arya know the light is green.
Still working?
One call leads to another, and here I was hoping I'd have time to enjoy the view. The last time I saw the Presidium, remember how it was all rubble after Sovereign attacked?
I barely got to see the Presidium before half of it got crushed.
And by the time they repaired it, it was time for the next invasion. Citadel hasn't seen the reality of this war yet. We should stock up on necessities while we can.
Such as?
Izo, heavy arms, mercenary groups.
We'll get the people. Take a moment for yourself now and then.
I know. But there's always just one more task or meeting. Speaking of which, talk to the Volus, Barlavon. He'll point you to some mercenaries willing to join us. Hello, Shepard.